This is the basic color wheel, which shows neutral gray in the middle and the highest saturation of the color at the rim of the wheel. There are a lot of neutral grays in between. I like to mix more desaturated colors from complements, like red and green, blue and orange, and yellow and violet. As you can see, you're basically mixing a primary color and a secondary color, and find all those beautiful grays in between.